trouble with Riley Dodge. You'll see he telegraphs that pass right there. He looks left the entire way. Dwight Bentley sees his eyes, makes a break on the football, gets in front of it, ends up with his second interception so far on the season. This one most likely being the biggest.
Giving the Raging Cajuns the lead, and the extra point is hooked through the uprights. So the University of Louisiana at Lafayette taking the lead 7-3 on the 70-yard interception return for a touchdown by Dwight Bentley.
Bomber Jr., president of Bomber Foods Incorporated.